Okay, I'm here. Sorry, I'm here. We made it. I'm just grabbing a couple of the last things before we start going. And yeah. Right. So we're going right now. This is happening. And we are about to set up and rehearse. It's so good to be in this man's studio. It's really dope. Real cozy. Real New York-esque. I like it. Almost something like out of Texas or something like that, even Portland. Yeah, Los. Nice. Okay, is everybody here?
Los just pulled up.
Oh, came back?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Who's here? Nice. Nice, 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 nice.
You could have one free wish to turn back the hands of time.
Okay, so we're here, we made it. Everything worked out, everybody's set up. I'm ready to go for the most part. They're getting the cameras all situated and stuff. You still have to keep our, you have to wear your mask on the inside. Then you have to step outside into the blazing heat, 98 degree weather. Just catch a breather. It's fine, it's not, I can do it, it's whatever. But it's fun, it's gonna turn out really, really well. I'm really excited about what's going to happen and what's going to take place here, out here in Pomona's. Last time I was out here, I think I went to see Paramore. I was back when I was playing with Natasha Bedingfield. It was a long time ago. Really made me want to be a rock star. Watching Zach Farrow, that's his name, Mr. Zach Farrow, killing it with Paramore. That was when the Farrow brothers were still together. It was with Paramore. They no longer in the band. I learned that because I had a friend that was very into Paramore and they invited me to the concert. And I paid for it. I paid for it. I didn't get a ticket, no backstage passes, nothing like that. I paid to go see these guys on blind faith, and I walked away from it equally angry and inspired. Angry because for some strange reason I was in the pit. I was like the tallest, brightest person, tallest, brightest, darkest person in the pit, if you can imagine. I had on like a Bruiners vintage cap with like the same color shirt. It was very bright. And everybody's sitting in there. We're like emo kids in all black and they were short. And I was in the pit and they were pushing. I don't like to be pushed. It was really weird to be pushed by kids. And have kids be like, this is what you do. This is what you do in the pit. What do you don't know? I feel like an old person. And I wasn't even that old during that time. So, it hurt my feelings, I gotta say. But yeah, we're here. Adult Swim Festival 2020.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, bud? Yep.
Thank you.
hot as a rat, folks. I was gonna say it. I want to hear cheers right now.
I don't got it. Sorry, bro.